Warning. The following video contains scenes and languages not suitable for younger audiences. Viewer discretion is advised.
Hey, thanks for meeting me. I appreciate it.
You kidding me? I'm not passing up a chance to work at Altor. What you got for me?
I know about some things Altor wants to keep buried.
Honey, I got to do. I don't have time for poetics.
Hey, who's being poetic? I'm talking about bodies.
Well, why didn't you say so?
Find the first body yet?
It's been like 30 seconds. What's the rush?
Well, I'd like you to find the things before a Masako team comes after me.
How do you know about these bodies?
Doesn't matter.
Seeing as I'm about to get shot trying to get them. Hell yeah.
I used to work for Altor.
Wow. I didn't think Dane Edgar's like you a retainer.
I worked at the pyramid as a microbiologist, you judgmental prick.
A what?
Read a book.
Tera.
Calling to apologize?
What the hell did you do to these people?
I guess you found the first one, huh?
What was left of it?
Altor's been experimenting with nanites. The hope was to find a way to increase a miner's lung capacity when I saw what they were doing to volunteers.
I understand.
When you get them all, drop the bodies off at Channel 6. Once the media runs this story, Altor is finished.
Thank you.
Did you have any problems?
Nothing I couldn't handle.
Good.
So now what?
We wait for Jane Valderrama to pick up the story.
You think she's gonna run it? Channel 6 didn't exactly go crazy over the Zombie Lynn story.
No one cares about an undead gang member, but everybody hates a big corporation.